Today's beautiful weather made it the perfect day for festivals in Acadiana. In Grand Coteau, the Sweet Dough Festival at St. Charles Borromeo Catholic Church was a huge success. Organizers say the pies sold out by noon. Money from the event goes right back into the community.
We have people that come from all over that come here and participate in this festival and want to be part of it. So that's always a good thing.